the memory of sentimental verse. Nothing in my purse, and chuckles when the preacher said, for better or for worse,
how lovely it was. Thanks for the memory of Schubert's serenade, little things of jade, and traffic jams and anagrams and bills we never paid.
How lovely it was. We who could laugh over big things were parted by only a slight thing.
I wonder if we did the right thing. Oh, well, that's life, I guess.
I love your dress.
Do you?
It's pretty.
Thanks for the memory of faults that you forgave, rainbows on a wave,
and stockings in the basin when a fellow needs a shave.
Thank you so much.
Thanks for the memory of tinkling temple bells, alma mater yells,
and Cuban rum and towels from the very best hotels.
Oh, how lovely it was. Thanks for the memory of cushions on the floor, hashed with Dinty Moore, that pair of gay pajamas that you bought and never wore.
Say, by the way, whatever became of those pajamas?
Huh? We said goodbye with a highball.
Then I got as high as a steeple.
Did you?
But we were intelligent people.
No tears, no fuss. Hooray for us. Strictly entre-nous, darling, how are you?
And how are all those little dreams that never did come true?
Awfully glad I met you.
Cheerio and toodaloo.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.